Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change photo duration on KineMaster. To change photo duration on KineMaster is straightforward. The first thing to do is to launch open the KineMaster application and open up a KineMaster project. Once you open up a new project or open up an existing one, this will be your editing screen. Once you do that, go ahead and add your photo to the timeline that you want to edit. Tap on Media at the top right corner and select an image from your camera roll or sources provided by KineMaster. Simply tap on the image to select it. Now, as you can see that the image has now been added on the timeline. To change the duration of photo in the KineMaster app, the first thing you'll need to do after you import the image is to select the photo from the timeline. Tap on the photo clip in the timeline to highlight it, and then drag the edges of the photo clip. You can extend or shorten the photo's duration by dragging the left or right edges of the photo clip on the timeline. Make sure you drag it along the way. And once you have it for your selected duration or your chosen duration, you can then stop. As you can see that you have successfully changed the photo duration on KineMaster. After you do that, you can easily control the display time of your photos within your KineMaster project. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us.